over the fence into a water-filled ditch at the end of the bear's enclosure yesterday morning, told police that he simply was just trying to keep the bear company. Zookeepers had just let Canute into his outdoor enclosure. They were able to get the bear back inside by producing the leg of beef. The man, who was German, was less cooperative. He was initially ignoring police instructions to leave. He was led away unharmed, although he was soaked and cold. He refused a medical checkup. Police said that before letting him go, the man told them that he felt lonely, and the bear appeared lonely too. As with everything else, there's always a second side to a story. The polar bear has doubled revenue at the zoo by attracting millions of visitors, as well as from the sale of Canute-branded merchandise. The Berlin Zoo, though, estimates that it will cost about $10 million to find and purchase a female polar bear to keep Canute company. So as a result, they are planning on sending Canute to another zoo. He's leaving. So no doubt the fact that the polar bear has not had any company for 3 months, and local Berlin newspaper headlines are announcing that the bear is soon to go. This forlorn individual climbed into the bear pit on Monday morning, attempting to keep the 440-pound predator company. No charges have been filed against the man. He's probably at work today. If you're watching this in Germany, you might be sitting next to him. If we have any other breaking news, we'll come back and tell you. Thank you for watching.